Hundreds killed in tsunami after 8.9 Japan quake March 11, 2011. This aerial shot shows houses in flames after being hit by a tsunami at Natare City, in Miyagi Prefecture, Japan. Houses are shown in flames while the Natare River floods over the surrounding area with tsunami, tidal waves in Natare City, Miyagi Prefecture, northern Japan. Giant fireballs rise from a burning oil refinery in Ichihara, Chiba Prefecture, State, Japan. Houses and others burn in Natare, Miyagi Prefecture, State. Smoke billows from houses in Natare, northern Japan. A building is in flames near Sendai Airport, Miyagi Prefecture, State, Japan. Houses, cars and other debris are washed away by tsunami tidal waves in Kesanyama and Miyagi Prefecture. Cars and other debris swept away by tsunami tidal waves. Shores are submerged in Natare City, Miyagi Prefecture, State, Japan. Flames rise from houses and debris half submerged in tsunami in Sendai, Miyagi Prefecture, State, Japan. Light planes and vehicles sit among the debris after they were swept by a tsunami that struck Sendai Airport. Earthquake triggered tsunami sweep shores along Iwanuma in northern Japan. Fishing boats and vehicles are carried by a tsunami wave at Onahama Port in Iwaki City, in Fukushima Prefecture, northern Japan. A tsunami tidal wave washes away houses in Kesanyama, Miyagi Prefecture, Japan. A tsunami tidal wave smashes vehicles and houses at Kesanyama City in Miyagi Prefecture, northern Japan. A tsunami triggered by a powerful earthquake makes its way to sweep part of Sendai Airport in northern Japan. Tarmac, parking lot and surrounding area are covered with mud and debris carried by tsunami at Sendai Airport in Sendai, Miyagi Prefecture, State, Japan. Sendai Airport is surrounded by waters in Miyagi Prefecture, State, Japan. Vehicles remain overturned at Owari Town, Ibaraki Prefecture, State, Japan. An aerial view shows debris that remained on the ground after a tsunami wave to have hit Hitokinaka City in Ibaraki Prefecture, Japan. An area flooded by a tsunami in Iwaki, Fukushima Prefecture, Japan. Vehicles being washed away by a tsunami in Japan after that country was struck by a magnitude 8.9 earthquake. Local residents watch the devastation provoked by a tsunami tidal wave smashing vehicles and houses at Kesanyama City in Miyagi Prefecture, Japan. A tsunami drifted house sits under a bridge in Sendai, Miyagi Prefecture. Earthquake and tsunami victims make their way past debris and water in Miyagi Prefecture, northeastern Japan. Workers inspect a covered in section of a prefectural road in Saitama Prefecture, Japan. Evacuees stand around Shinjuku Central Park in Tokyo on March 11, 2011. Administration, NOAA, showed the intensity of the tsunami in the Pacific Ocean caused by the magnitude 8.9 earthquake which struck Japan on March 11, 2011.